fue un neta para avisar. El cuerpo es batería y la cabeza guitar. La orquesta narra una tona quebrada.
Cameras trained on one man in a rich vein of form and number one in the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. Hello and welcome wherever you're watching. This is Goodison Park. I'm Derek Ray and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Everton up against West Ham United.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Has a go, and the keeper stretching to deny him.
Well, it's a great chance here, and don't these fans know it?
And here's the team for Everton. Jordan Pickford stands between the posts. Michael Keane plays alongside Nathan Ake in central defence. Dele Alli starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage.
Derek, they must finish here.
Oh, so near, but just unable to keep the shot down. Well, somebody has scored, I'm hearing, in the Villa game. But who exactly? Alex will tell us.
It's a goal from Manchester City. They're the first on the score sheet here with only 8 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And played short. The delivery. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Well, for the visitors, Stuart, we're talking about the worst defence in the league. Room for improvement, certainly.
Well, I have to say, their defending has been really poor this season. No structure, a lack of leadership, and dare I say, a lack of understanding. Unless that improves today, they won't get anything from this game.
And options in the centre. Oh, the threat is there, and the keeper there to deal with it. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And a goal to open the scoring! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
And Everton get the ball rolling once more. Let's find out how they're going to react to this setback. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, they might be onto something. He's in position. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So back underway, with the lead standing at 2-0. And a chance to whip it in here. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Could be a chance to break here. Will they profit from this situation? Able to skip past his man. And a goal kick will be next. Jared Bowen. Running with the ball confidently. It's got to be! And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
Crossing into the middle. Oh, tremendous header that time, but the goalkeeper was there. So now a corner. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
High quality defending. Aguerd. Here is Zuma. So far. Paqueta. It's a perfect challenge. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. He can't hold on to it. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Teammates in the middle. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So back in action, and it's looking rather like a matter of how many for West Ham here. Oh, he looks threatening. Tenaglia. What I'm hearing in my headphones has been a goal at Bramall Lane. Alex Scott.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. It was an early cross into the box, and it was a great-headed finish. They're ahead by two now, with under 5 minutes left to play till half-time.
Alex with the info, as ever. Tremendous block. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Wonderfully weighted pass. Defended well. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And so the ball is rolling again, and Everton left with a mountain to climb here in the second half. Can they respond? And the ball in the net at Bramall Lane, I believe. Let's get details from Alex.
Yep, it's a goal for Sheffield United. The goalkeeper has spilled it back into the danger area, and he is there to slot the ball into the back of the net nicely. They're now behind by one with 48 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Well, it still could be dangerous. Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Haidara. Just what they were hoping for. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Emerson. And on the ball, Vlasic. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Just a quick reminder, we'll have FA Cup quarter-final action for you live here on EA TV. It's Everton facing Bristol City.
Well, Derek, that should be a really good game. Down to the last eight, with a place in the semi-final at stake, that should be an absolute cracker.
And the problem not completely solved. Rice, and taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Superb block, and with that the attack fizzles out. And tidily played. Andy Delors. And that will be a corner. It's a short one. Delivered into the area here. Struggling to get it away. Ake. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Lucas Paqueta. Going well. That's a useful cross. Well, threat over for now. And there's been a goal at Villa Park, so as ever, we joined Alex for an update.
And it's the second goal for Manchester City. They're ahead by two now with 65 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex.
Happy birthday to Nathan
Dele.
Celebrating his birthday today.
Traore. Good tackle. And crossed in there. And clears his lines. Rice. Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. And into the last 20 minutes. Andy Delors. Traore. Onto Delors. Dele Alli. Oh, he's given the ball away. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. It's there for him. Oh, good work by the keeper. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Not really the ideal clearance. Has a go. Who can they pick out? Well, it still could be dangerous. Tomáš Souček. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Ake. Now with Dele. And back with Gay. Not the best clearance. And keeping it out. Who can he pick out? Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. Emerson. Beautifully weighted ball, but mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Time for a change then.
Michael Keane coming onto the pitch. Number 21, Andre Gomes. And number 2, James Tarkowski.
Ake.
Substitution for West Ham United.
And now Gay.
Coming off the pitch. Number 4.
Could be threatening. Terrific block.
Number 24, Thilo Kehrer.
Lucas Paqueta. Breaking at pace. And he might profit here. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. The clearance wasn't decisive. They're making high pressing work for them here. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, the card is out. And it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
And never in any doubt from the keeper. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But now we see that the offside flag has gone up. André Gomes. And Salamakers has it. Idrissa Gueye. And given away. And continues his run. And that is going to be all for this game, and it's going to be recorded as a win for West.
Just a couple of questions for you. No further questions, thank you.
Thank you everyone for your patience, and we'll start taking some questions now.
On n'y a pas goûté. Le plus dur, bah c'était la première fois. Puis le plus dur, c'est de savoir quand sera la dernière fois. C'est vrai, je suis pas contre un peu de tendresse de temps en temps. Et puis cette fois-ci, ben je pourrais le faire en l'insultant. Oui, tout est négociable dans la vie, moyenne en paiement. En plus, je suis sûrement.
And a warm welcome from one of the newer venues here in the football mad capital of England. We're at the London Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we're ready for the Champions League round of 16 second leg. It's West Ham United up against Club Bruges.
Well, Derek, it's all to play for here. This is going to be a really fascinating second leg. but I've just got a feeling that West Ham will play well today and make the most of their slender lead.
Well, flinging himself at it. Played over. And it's in as they tighten their grip on the tie.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So the aggregate advantage, 3-1. Oh, Hans van Aken! Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. He's beaten his man. No way through. Who can he pick out? It might still be problematic. It's a perfect challenge. Ings, and the chance for Ings. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. He's having quite the game for himself. Save after save after save. Very quick thinking there. Van Aken. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Terrific block. He must finish. Oh, yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game who would have the confidence to even try it. Well, plenty of goals if you look at the aggregate. 3-2 here. Smalling. Caicedo. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Ings. In position. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
Goals galore on aggregate. 4-2 is the lead. For Niles. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Now, sending it in. Not all that convincing defensively. And saved by the keeper. Great opportunity. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, the danger is still there. Danger averted for now. This might be ideal for the counter. No space for them here. He takes aim. And a goal! And now the question is, can they come up with one more?
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Well, 7 goals on aggregate, 4-3 is how it stands. This looks threatening. And off the... and touched onto the frame of the goal. Will he finish? And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Will it be? And getting across to stop it. So the corner played into the box. Not away completely. Smalling. Cresswell with it. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw in. Nielsen. Well, great read there to intercept. And West Ham being afforded too much space here. And whipped into the box. A very timely interception. Could be a chance to break here. Crossing possibilities. And he cuts in from the wing. Happy to take on the shot. Well, flinging himself at it. Trying to deliver it accurately. He must finish. He's blocked it. Committed challenge. Now, can they create something? Well, not quite accurate enough, but it was a close thing. For now. And the referee's whistle, that will be all for the first... So the Champions League, round of 16, second leg. The second half is underway. Bruges recovering possession well. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Johnson. Throw in for West Ham. Good technique displayed. Dangerous ball. And a goal! It's a two-goal cushion in the tie. And now we can say they're firmly in control of this.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
On a tie, laden with goals. 5-3 here on aggregate. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. He has time to play it over. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Who can he pick out? Not the best clearance. Well, they can bring it out now. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
21, Aaron Creswell, coming onto the pitch. Number 33, Emerson.
Johnson. And he has options available. And there's the feed into the box. Defended well. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's West Ham United taking on Leicester City.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
There to take it away. Plenty of options. Strong play here. And possession given away. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Can he fire it towards goal? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Has a go! Great defending here. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop.
Substitution for West Ham United.
Time for the check. Change now. Played over. What a vital intervention. Did his job defensively.
To be replaced by number 4, Zuma.
They need to get tighter. Danny Ings! There's still danger here. And he clears it out of harm's way. Very quick thinking there. For Niles.
This is a message for...
And Bruges doing well to regain possession.
Can you please return to your vehicle immediately? Thank you.
Into the final 20 minutes. Offside, a tight one. There's a slide rule pass. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Plenty of work for the scoreboard operators in this tie. 6-3 on aggregate. Van Aken. And he takes it away. Just 15 minutes remaining. And a goal kick will be next. Moving forward effectively. Can they keep it out? Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range he should be scoring, and he knows it.
It might still be problematic. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, threat averted. Robertone. Can he find the right pass? Gives it a go! Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Good tackle, take it away. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And the substitution will occur now. Oh, goodness me, off the post. Takes the shot. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. And there's the delivery. Still not clear. Danger averted for now. Just straying, offside. Teammates available. Nicely blocked, but he's got to get rid of it. How can he take them on and beat them? He takes aim. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Vanaken. There's the final whistle. The home fans are jubilant. They are going through.
Well, it was never really in doubt, was it? Over the two legs, they were by far the better team. They'll take some stopping, that's for sure.
I think it's fair to say he'll be happy with his own. Vanaken.
Hi, just a couple of questions for you. No, no further questions.
Our cameras on one man. He's been in terrific form, as evidenced by 4 goals in 3 games. Stay with us. Hello, a warm welcome. Our footballing travels have taken us today to the Midlands. We're here at the King Power Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Leicester City up against West Ham United.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got 2 good teams here.
Is it going to be? There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, as you can see, not much power, but great accuracy. He made that look so easy, didn't he?
And the Hammers get the ball moving again. Will there be a quick reply from them? There needs to be. That's well blocked. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And they need to get tighter here. Can he take the chance? And a fine stop. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there.
Who can they pick out? Well, thumped clear. Oh, moving it nicely. Determined defending. Well, I'm sure the visitors will be thinking about claiming all 3 points here, Stuart. They do know that if results go their way...
Oh, Derek, big chance here.
And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here it is again, and there's the touch on the shot. But it's just not enough, is it? He'll be so frustrated that he didn't keep that out.
So back underway following the equaliser. Well, the situation has changed in the Chelsea game. There's been a goal there. Alex Scott.
Yes, it's a goal for Chelsea. It's now 1-0.
Oh, no, what a chance this is. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Well, apologies to Alex for having to interrupt her. Just to clarify, Chelsea did find the net in that game, and they now hold a 1-0 lead. Teammates available, but quick thinking defensively. Well, quite a few of the fans this week have been asking us questions about Jamie Vardy, and the reports have been confirmed. He has decided to end what's been a brilliant career at the end of this season. A huge loss for the club, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, what a player he's been, and still is. But he obviously thinks his body can't cope anymore, which is a great shame. They're certainly going to miss him here.
Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Will he play it in? Good use of advantage by the referee. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And the cross smuggled away. Well, that is how to break up a counter-attack. And they need to get tighter here. And played in. And it's come off the keeper. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Paqueta. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Well, West Ham regaining possession. Good visualization and execution. Well, nothing comes of it. Hamza Chowdhury. Moving forward effectively. Jared Bowen. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Played into the box. Well, nothing wrong with the header, but it was always going that little bit off target. Boadu. Oh, he's given it away. Breaking at pace. Oh, big chance. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. A very timely interception. Oh, beating his opponent with ease.
Must be! The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Well, the action underway once more. And no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. Well, the pass not finding its target. And do they mean business on this occasion? And nicely struck! Well, I gave him the big build-up, but the keeper has it comfortably. So far. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And options in the centre. Prepare to take on the shot. Well, no more time left. That concludes. And the second half underway. West Ham with the lead. But I'll tell you what, it's a long way from being settled. Comes to absolutely nothing. Paqueta.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Hamza Chowdhury. Might really be able to trouble them here. So now a corner.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
And given away. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
Could be! He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And the strike could not get any better. It threw the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
Benjamin Bourigeaud. Now with Rongier. Rongier. Might be dangerous. Could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. He's driven in the corner. Well, the corner too close to the goalkeeper that time. Chowdhury.
Back of that.
What a
scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Well, a scoring update for you in the United match. Alex Scott will tell us all.
Yes, a third goal for Manchester United. They've pulled one back with 61 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a...
Can he put it away? Tremendous block. Well, last line of defence, literally. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's West Ham United facing Sheffield United.
What a game that will be.
Oh, could be. Oh, body in the way, crucially.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Boadu. He continues his run. The supporters want to see him have a go. Could be. Ariola, outrageous save. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Fass. Oh, good vision. Superb stop. Nayef Aguer. Vlasic. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Myron Boadu. Leicester moving the ball with purpose. Could pull one back here. Well, Leicester still trailing here, but this game very much a contest again. Vlasic showing a real will to win the ball. Dewsbury Hall and teammates around him. Physically strong and secure on the ball. But just like that, possession changes hands. Not the best challenge, free kick. So making the substitution now. Straight into the meat of the penalty area. The lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Not much time to make up his mind. Scamacca. He's in with a chance. He got in the way of that cross. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Right, I'm just hearing in my ear there's been a goal at Villa Park. That means we send it over to Alex Scott. Many thanks, Alex. Aguerd. Cresswell. Now with Paqueta. Determined defending. Breaking at pace. They need to get bodies back. Aware of the threat, solving the problem.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Now, who can he play it to? Oh, that's a fine cross.
Oh, keeper in control.
Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
Coming off the pitch. Number four,
playing it in.
There's the goal! Surely now, that is that!
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So that will do it for this game. It is officially a final score now.
Have you got time for a few questions? No further questions, thank you.
Sientes un